Hey guys, welcome to episode 3 of our Nuzlocke. So we just woke up the next morning, and we're on our way. Nimona just burst into our room. Actually, I think it's not the next morning. I think a couple days have passed. I think now is when we get the speech about the study, the independent study that we're going to do that lets us run around Paldea and do all the gym battles and stuff. The treasure hunt is what it's called. All right, here we are, finally on our way. So the first thing we want to do is the bug gym. Which I thought was marked on our map. I don't see anything marked on our map. Maybe it's because we have to battle in a moment again. Maybe not. And then we got our third and final storyline that we have to complete. Now we can ride our ride on. All right, now we need to find the bug gem. Here we go. It's the first on our list of level cap order, so. Pokemon can't be more than level 15. So we need to do a little bit more training. Kind of scared to do trainer battles, honestly, but I think we will. Oh, cool. I didn't need to be scared. Level 10. Mareep, that's awesome. You're so cute. Alright, here's another trainer. See if we can do this without dying. Awesome. Here, we want to heal our Pokemon up. Alright, we're getting pretty close to being close enough to that level to not have to worry too much. Trainer. Awesome. All right, I think we're probably good to go ahead and do the gym challenge. And remember, in our rules, after we beat a gym, we can catch one Pokemon and wonder trade it off again, so we'll get a new team member, too, after we beat this gym. All right, now we gotta go do the olive roll. I thought it was just right out here, but apparently I'm wrong. There it is. Here we go with the gym challenge. This is harder than it looks. Oh, that is not what I meant to do. That's fine. Let's battle her. And clear this way up. 13. There we go. Back to the gym. Yeah, so we need to stop at the Poke Center. Now we can go back to the gym. All right, here we are. Let's go in and face the gym challenge. We don't have very many good type matchups for this gym challenge. So we're really just hoping to go straight on luck. Thank you. All right, here goes nothing. What's going on? I'm like legitimately scared. Doesn't hardly do any damage at all. Oh man. Let's see, let's protect. I think my only strategy here is to try and run him out of Fury Cutters. I don't even know how many PP Fury Cutters has. We're gonna lose Jingmo. I just know it. Oh, okay. Dragon Pulse. All right, please don't die. Please don't die. Please don't die. Please don't die. Oh man. There we go. But we lost Jingmo, which is super sad because not only was he shiny, he was like super freaking awesome. So I'm really bummed about that. But I guess that's the point of a Nuzlocke, is to make it super hard and to lose Pokemon. I'm like really sad now. To the graveyard. And Swaddle's level 16, so we can't level it up anymore because that's the level cap for the Rock Titan. So let's go catch a Pokemon and do our Wonder Trade and see what we get for our next partner. We'll do it on our way to the Rock Titan. Let's see, where is the Rock Titan? That's not what I meant. Set as destination, and we will fly here. But on that note, we can also get that Skidoo out of our boxes because it is level 16, which means we can use it for the Rock Titan. Catch a Pokemon. Right. Now let's connect to the internet real quick. Alright, let's see what our new partner is. Hopefully it's something within the level cap. Do we really need something? Okay. Pommy. That's less than exciting, but I can work with that. Level is it? 6. All right. We're back up to a team of 3. This is where I'm going to sign off for episode 3. So thank you guys for watching and have a wonderful Pokemon journey.